At the Royal Flying Doctor Service, we use the information by the Bureau of Meteorology every day, and without the information provided by them, we would not be able to conduct our operations at all. My name's Chris Edwards, I'm a pilot with the Royal Flying Doctor Service. At the RFDS, we do over 240 instances of patient care a day, and we transport over 12,000 patients a year aeromedically. To me, the RFDS is important because we provide care to the furthest corner of Queensland, remote and rural stations and townships where they wouldn't ordinarily be able to get the kind of care. We can retrieve them and bring them to where they can get the best care. I was on a night shift. There was a retrieval for a neonatal intensive care team to head up to Gladstone to pick up a baby that was being born at 28 weeks. And it was there were storms all around Brisbane, so the information provided by the Bureau of Meteorology allowed me to sort of pick my way around that storm, and using the weather radars and those forecasts that were provided, they enabled me to pick my way out of it until we got around the weather and we were able to get up to Gladstone. Once we got to Gladstone, the team was able to go into the Gladstone Hospital, retrieve the baby, place them in their little neonatal intensive care cot, and then we brought them back out to the aircraft, loaded them on and brought them back to Brisbane where they could get care at the Royal Brisbane Hospital. And the baby survived, so it was a good outcome for everybody. Rain or shine, the information given to us by the Bureau of Meteorology allows us to give the finest care to the furthest corner of the state.